Abhay Deol, who has been vocal about fairness cream selling a false idea of beauty, has applauded Hindustan Unilever for dropping Fair from the name of their skin cream, Fair Lovely. Calling it a beautiful beginning, the Devi actor penned a note to congratulate people who made efforts to achieve this feat. He also said that Indians need to break their conditioning regarding what constitutes for beauty. Abhay shared several news articles about the company removing Fair from their brand to promote their inclusive vision on beauty. He wrote, "It took a world backlash and the hashtag Black Lives Matter movement to give us a push in this direction. But make no mistake, all of you who have been vocal about the need for a cultural shift in regard to the sale and endorsement of fairness creams in our country contributed to this victory. We have a long way to go in breaking our conditioning of what constitutes for beauty, but this is a small step in the right direction. It's the starting point to a long road ahead. What a beautiful beginning."